Hi, I'm Monique from Jobber. Let's talk about calendar colors. Calendar colors are great for knowing details about an item at a glance. You can set colors to be based on who an item is assigned to or based on the keywords in the title. Calendar colors will show in the month and week view schedules. To get them set up, click the filter button and then customize calendar colors. You can also get here by clicking on the gear icon, settings, and schedule. Click assign a color, then select from the different options from our palette. You can select either to apply a color based on when assigned to or when title contains. If we want all jobs assigned to Sophia to be red, we can select red, then when assigned to and choose Sophia, and click save. Let's also make Betsy's jobs purple. Now, when we take a look at our schedule, it is very easy to see which jobs are assigned to Betsy and which jobs are assigned to Sophia. Easy peasy. Let's assign a color to a keyword as well. Here we have a visit. It's a weekly recurring visit, and I have included the word weekly in the visit title to note this. I want to easily look at the schedule and see which visits are weekly. So I'll go to the calendar colors and choose when visit title contains, and then enter the word weekly. I'm going to select orange as the color. This is a good time to mention that the colors have priority. The priority of colors goes from the bottom to the top of what is shown here. The lower down a color is on the list, the more dominance it has and will trump the colors above it, showing on the schedule if multiple colors apply. Since this visit is assigned to Betsy, but then it also contains the word weekly, so orange will be the final color applied. By default, visit titles will include the job title, but there are many options you can use. Under settings, work settings, you can choose variables from this list. That means you can color code your schedule based on city, zip or postal code, or state or province. Thanks for watching. And if you have any questions about the schedule, please contact our support team at 1-888-721-1115 or click on the question mark icon in your Jobber account to start a live chat with our team.